How much Miley Cyrus news can you handle in one day? Condolences to Miley Cyrus' publicist today, who's struggling. Why quite the news cycle for the singer and actor? Cyrus confirmed on Instagram Live on August 14 that she broke up with musician Cody Simpson, whom she was first spotted with last October. TMZ first reported the news late August 13, saying the breakup happened in recent weeks. Right now, two halves can make a whole, and we're individually just working on ourselves to become the people that we want to be, Cyrus said on Instagram Live. Don't make it some drama story if next week we're out hanging out or getting pizza. We've been friends for 10 years and we're gonna continue to be friends. No need to dwell on Cyrus' breakup, though. She also went on Barstool Sports podcast Call Her Daddy to talk about her sex life with host Alexandra Cooper in a new episode out August 14. She revealed, among other things, that she lost her virginity to her ex-husband Liam Hemsworth when she was 16. "I didn't go all the way with the dude until I was 16," she told Cooper, clarifying that it wasn't Nick Jonas. "But I ended up marrying the guy, so that's pretty crazy," she added. Though, that the first time she ever hooked up with anyone was with two women. Talking about her sexuality, Cyrus say, "I was attracted to girls way before I was ever attracted to guys. When I was like 11 years old, I used to think that Minnie Mouse was super fucking hot." And before you can even bring it up, Cyrus added, "Which is so good I ended up on Disney, so my chances with Minnie went up by like 100. And oh yeah, between all this gossip, Cyrus released a new song she called Midnight Sky, her follow-up to 2019 single Slide Away, an anthemic pansexual bisexual anthem that plays with her gender roles on Call Her Daddy, because she sings about sexual experiences with both men and women on the song. But let's be real, that song's the last thing we are talking about right now.